Martin Stadium in Pullman, Washington, the place to be for an exciting college football game. Washington State is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. He's knocked out of bounds around the 34-yard line.
That brings him second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. Here's a running play. It's on the ground. It's picked up at the 30. And they make the stop at about the 21. From the 21-yard line, it's first down.
Down! Blue 14! Down!
Nice run, and he's brought down. From the 17-yard line, it's second down. And he's hit immediately.
Godfrey on the tackle at the 6-yard line. That makes it first and goal.
He makes the PAT. Lewis has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. Excellent kick. And they can forget about returning this one. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
Ready, green 95, green 95.
And down he goes. at the 35-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 35. Three-yard gain by the running back.
That's good for 3 yards. That makes it second and eight.
It's second and eight. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Let's go! Green 88! Green 88!
Fires across the middle. And he's taken down at around the 48-yard line.
So the defensive line has to do a better job there of feeling that screen out. And a lot of times the offensive line will dictate whether or not it is going to be a screen pass or not. And they feel and sense the offensive lineman releasing out to get out in front of the screen and to be able to try to make a play downfield. Again, the defensive line is the key for any defense and being able to slow down a screen pass.
From their own 48-yard line, first down. Throws it deep. The senior makes the catch. Tackle made at the 10. It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. Straight ahead on the give, and there's nowhere to run.
Loss of one on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 11-yard line. And they might be coming with a blitz here. Tries to get around the corner. He steps out at the one.
That makes it first and goal.
First down. First and goal here inside the 5-yard line. They put everyone up on the line. Touchdown, Cougars. The halfback just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
They got to him early, but didn't get quite enough of it. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he tacks on the extra point. Washington State to kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 10. Across the 30. Across midfield. Inside the 30. The 10. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown. Boy, is this kid electric. He hits the PAT. Alabama, yet set to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Fires in a hurry. Interception. Brought down around the 33-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 33-yard line. Alabama is up a score. Now he's scrambling. He's looking for six. He's got it. Touchdown. And they had a tough time defending that one.
Well, Brad, one of the things with this defense is you leave yourself vulnerable one-on-one coverage. Great throw by the quarterback and great speed by the receiver.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Sends it sailing downfield. Good move. He's going to call for a fair catch. To see now how the offense responds this time after throwing a pick on their last drive.
He's got a lot of time to forget about that last pick. He's just got to stick to the game plan.
Straight run, and he's brought down in the backfield.
Call it a loss of 3 yards on the play. That brings up second and 13.
Second and 13. Ball on the 22-yard line. They'll make the sack. And for Ingram, that sack was his fifth of the year.
I'll tell you what, this guy seems to give maximum effort on every play. He is so hard to keep off the quarterback.
So that'll make it fourth down.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on a pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
White is back awaiting the punt. He punts it away, and there's no hang time on this one. The offense will come out again hoping to have similar results as their last drive.
This offensive coordinator's got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receiver. Because, again, they put so much time in trying to put a plan together. And to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
A yard, maybe two on the carry. From their own 30-yard line. Second down. scrambling around. And he's going to come up with a sack. So the sack makes this third and very long. He's on the run. He's going to air it long. Almost picked off.
Nothing clicking there. Let's see if they can make a few adjustments before their next series.
Martin is the punter. He really got a hold of that one. And he's tackled at the 35. It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one.
The 43-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
Him hard at the 44.
Loss of 12 yards on the play.
And that'll put an end to the first quarter of action. 21-7, Alabama. And we're back for more action here in quarter number two. Hit before it could go anywhere.
That brings us third and 12.
Third down now. They need to get it down to the 34. Receiver, first down. He's taken down right around the 26-yard line.
First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Second and 10.
From the 26-yard line, it's second down. He makes it to the 25-yard line. Irvin only picks up about a yard there on the option.
That'll make it third and nine.
Oh.
They'll line it up again on third down. Point. Washington State ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 10. At the 30. The 50. He's brought down at the 31. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Alabama is up 7. Pulls it in, and that's a first down.
And now he's got room to run.
Touchdown. Huge play. And he converts the extra point. Team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And he's going to call for a fair catch. Think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Tackle at about the 35. Second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker.
Ready, green,
brought down after a nice run up the middle. The stop at the 42-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
third down, and they need to get it inside the 48.
Here we go.
It's caught first down, and he's out of bounds.
I like this wide receiver a lot. He knows where he needs to be on the field so the quarterback can get him the ball. He made a terrific play to keep this drive alive.
Takes it left side, and he's brought down in the backfield.
That's a loss of 3 yards on the play. That brings up second and 13.
From the 47-yard line, it's second down. Gain as he works to the right side.
That's a gain of 4 on that play. Third down.
And once again, they'll come to the line, try to convert on third down. Falls incomplete.
Brady was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up fourth and 9.
Ross is set back, ready to punt. He'll probably try to pooch this one into the corner. There's a punt. It's a line drive. And he can't hang on to the ball. And so they'll turn the ball over on the fumble.
Yeah, the ball carrier just didn't do a good job of protecting the ball. This defense took advantage of it.
You know they'd like to do something a little more than they did on their last drive when they had to punt the ball away. Catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
And the secondary didn't quite seem alert enough to defend that pass. And he tacks on the extra point. And boy, has he been the game breaker on special teams today. He kicks a low line drive. He's to the 20. And he has it on the corner. Across the 30. Down the sideline. He might have a chance. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. Who said lightning couldn't strike twice? That's his second of the game.
This guy has a sensational combination of flash and vision. When is everyone going to learn that you just can't kick the ball to this guy because he's going to make you pay?
He makes the PAT. They're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. They got into the end zone last time. Let's see if they can match that on this possession.
Well, I think this defense has got to do something, because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look to try to get him on his heels, as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 24.
Set. Green 19. Hey.
And a quick throw. Tackle made the 47-yard line. From their own 47-yard line. First down. He passes it. And he's taken down at about the 17-yard line. First and 10 after the big pass play.
Here we go. Red 18.
They'll make the sack.
But the defense is fired up, responding and reacting to that sack. Not only do they get the quarterback, but they hit him and hit him hard. I think that can really create some confidence for this defense. The next time this quarterback drops back to throw, you got to be thinking he's going to be a little bit gun-shy and concerned about the pressure that this defense is putting on him.
So the sack makes this a second and long.
Set. Green 90. Green 90.
Brought down around the 14-yard line. Alabama is going to use their first time out of the half here.
That makes it 37.
First and goal from the 3. They're knocking on the door.
Check 3, check 3, check 3. Let's go. Wide 80. Wide 80. Check, check. Thunder. Check, check. Thunder. Check, check. Thunder. Check, check. Thunder. Check, check. Thunder.
Makes a move and he's in for the touchdown. He's got 2 touchdowns on the ground today.
He's run the ball very well, and he's going to see a lot more carries before this one's over. He's really helped carry the offense so far today.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just 1 or 2 plays. Alabama is up by a touchdown. He's on the run. There's a strike complete. And he's tackled at the 34-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down.
boxes out to the tailback on the screen. He's tackled at the 33-yard line. Alabama's going to have to use their second time out of the half. It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on the 33. He's scrambling. Pressure coming. Slides down to the ground.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the first down after a nice game.
Alabama will use their final timeout. From the 18-yard line, first down. Kicks away, and it is good. And that'll do it. We head to the break. Still plenty of time. And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half.
Bailey back to return.
Excellent kick. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. This defense not wanting to give an inch here. Give to the tailback. He gets hit out of bounds.
At about the 37-yard line.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37. They'll bring him down around the 40-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
From their own 40-yard line. Second down.
Check, check. Thunder.
And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. He's at the 40. Throws complete. He's got room to work. The 10. Touchdown, Washington State. And for Irvin. He gets his third touchdown pass of the game.
What I'm noticing more and more about this guy is he's very patient with the ball, and it's resulting in some nice scores, just like we've seen today.
What's more amazing than anything else is that these guys are still losing. Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. And he hits the PAT. And folks, that alone should be enough not to change the channel. He kicks a short line drive. He makes it to the 35-yard line. Take over here, ready to start a new series. Alabama has a 3-point lead. Scrambling around. There's a fumble. Picks up the loose ball. Broke away from one. He's taken down at about the 29-yard line. Find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. He's to the 40, and he holds that one in.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. That makes it third and three.
And it looks like they're going to bring some heat. Now he tries to buy some time. Tries to get around the corner. From their own 48-yard line, it's first down. Right, left side. And they push him out at the 40-yard line.
Called a gain of 12 yards. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Alabama holds a field goal lead. Play fake, looking to run. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 40-yard line, second down. He's going to try and scramble. He's still moving. And he's still on his feet. Touchdown, Alabama. Wait a second. They put the points on the board, but they might have to take them down. from the 23-yard line. First down. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Get to that quickly.
He steps out
around the 12-yard line.
Gain of 11 on the play. First down.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Alabama is up by 3. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That'll make it 2nd and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on 2nd down. Touchdown, Crimson Tide.
This back has great vision, which allows him to make runs like this one we just saw.
Sometimes when you go to grab them, you only come up with air. And he adds the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. And they can forget about returning this one. Well, the offense heading back out onto the field after that kick, hoping to turn this drive into another touchdown.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against his defense.
Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen.
Gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 7.
From their own 28-yard line, in 2nd down.
Check, check, big down, check, check, big down, let's go, big down.
Throws it deep. This one will fall incomplete. Down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 28.
Hey, alert 3. Ready! Green 88! Green 88! Check, check! 200 check! Check, check! 200 check!
Tackle at the 37-yard line. But enough for the first down.
Man, that's tough for this defense. They came so close to stopping the conversion, but they'll have to stay out there again now.
First and 10, ball on the 37-yard line.
Check, check! Thunder! Set, thunder!
He lets it fly. And a great catch. Tackle made around the 15-yard line. The big pickup through the air has made it 1st and 10.
Check, check.
it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on. From the 15-yard line, it's second down.
Ready, play.
Now he's scrambling.
That was really a remarkable catch. The quarterback didn't throw a good ball, but the receiver made a great play.
First and goal from the two. Let's see if they just don't try to power their way into the end zone here.
Ready! Red 18! Red!
Brought down at the three. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
That brings up second and goal.
We've got second and goal. Ball on the 3-yard line.
Check.
98 Weasel. Going to the end zone. Touchdown for the tight end. And that throw for six gives him 4 touchdowns.
Well, what we have right now is a quarterback who's very comfortable with his offense. He believes in his system, and the coaches and players believe in him. You couldn't ask for a better situation.
I'm kind of surprised. These guys are still losing after the type of game that this quarterback's having. Here's the point after to try to cut this to a 3-point game. He makes the PAT. For the kick. Line drive kick, not much distance there. That kickoff wasn't very good. Here's the call. His errant kick has given the offense a great starting point to begin their drive.
Absolutely. The defense will have to come out with major intensity to make up for that blunder.
They're ready to begin another drive. Alabama is up a field goal. Throws it to cover, it just picked off. And he's taken down right around the 46-yard line. He came up with a fantastic interception there.
Well, you know the quarterback is kicking himself for that one. He just made the wrong read.
From the 46-yard line, first down.
Here we go.
Takes it right and brought down right away.
No gain on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
End of the third, and we've got a tight one. Alabama's got a 3-point lead. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. He's got it with room to run. And he's tackled at the 38-yard line.
That makes it 3rd and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Watch the safety creep. Let's go. Green 95. Green.
And down he goes around the 26-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. Trying to get it to the tight end, but it falls to the ground.
Anderson was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 26.
Here we go. Red 18. Red 18.
He fights forward to about the 26.
That brings us third and 10.
They'll line it up again on third down. Passes it and it's picked out of the sky. He steps up and makes a big turnover.
Yeah, he just made a huge play right there. He knew what was coming all along.
They line up at the 8. It's first down. Alabama has a 3-point lead. Nice run there. The fullback rumbles for a 6-yard gain on the option.
That brings him second and 5.
He's on the run. Slings it to his fullback. They'll bring him down around the 32-yard line.
First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 32. On that run.
Great play here by the freshman safety. He read the run and made a good tackle.
Check, check. Second down and 7. Ball on the 35-yard line. He's scrambling. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And they make the stop around the 46-yard line.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
From their own 46-yard line. First down. Alabama holds a field goal lead. Gets to about the 47-yard line. from their own 47-yard line. Second down. In the shotgun and five wide out. He almost had it, but it's incomplete. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44. He's taken down at the 44.
That's a good play. First down.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. It looks like they're going to blitz. Scrambling around. Rifles it right side. And he stays in bounds and he hauls in a big one. This is the 10th play of this drive. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's tackled at the 16-yard line. This is the 11th play of the current drive. And here's another third down. Caught end zone for the touchdown. And he hits the PAT. So with less than two to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Alabama 52, Washington State 42. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. Let's see what they can do on offense as they take possession after the return.
Well, we're under 2 minutes to go in this game, and this offense is down by two possessions. The defense knows that if they can come up with another stop, this game is over.
Well, let's see if he can shake off that pick that he tossed last time out.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
Dangerous throw. This one's picked off. For the 10. Fumble. He picks it up. They'll knock him down for a loss. Unbelievable. This defense just continues to impress.
This just must feel like a bad dream to this offensive coordinator. Nothing has gone right today, and his quarterback is really off target.
From their own 5-yard line, first down.
Let's set a tone, fellas. Let's set a tone.
Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. He delivers. Oh, yeah.
a shot at the pick.
Boy, Brad, this guy drops an interception, and what's ironic about that from going to the meetings the other day is that this guy's been telling the coaches he wants to play some wide receiver. You wonder why you're not playing wide receiver? Because you can't catch the ball as a defensive back.
They line up at the five. Second down.
Check, check. Spider. Check, check. Check, three. Check, check.
It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Third and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Check, check, set, regular.
Wants to go long and done. In the air. It's intercepted. Game, set, match. That interception's going to do it, partner. From the 45-yard line, it's first down. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. The 10. Touchdown, Alabama. Converts the extra point. Lewis ready to kick. He really got a hold of that kick. Their last drive ended with an interception. We're about to find out what the defense can do this time.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Run right and hit in the backfield. Just nowhere for the ball carrier to go as the linebacker met him in the backfield.
Boy, what great play recognition by this linebacker. He saw the run was coming, and he just shot through the gap and made a great tackle.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. We have less than a minute to go. Going long. Nice grab on the play. And they push him out right around the 32-yard line. Second down, 10 yards to go.
Check, check, check.
Ball on the 32.
Hammerhead! Hammerhead! Ready! Check, check! Stingray!
Now he's scrambling. And he might want it all here and does! He's all the way! Touchdown! Point. much of a choice here. They need to go for the onside kick.
And it's the kicking team that's got it.
They keep the football, and they're only down two scores.
I thought they were out of this football game, but they're really starting to make this game interesting.
I'm sure there are a lot of fans out there hoping for a miracle, but I seriously doubt we're going to see one today. Under a minute left.
He's looking for his man.
The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete.
You never know what will happen when the ball ricochets like that. Good effort by the defender.
Second down, 10 to go.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
200, check! 200, check! 200!
He's going to air it long. Doesn't get there. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. From the 18-yard line, it's second down.
98 Weasel! 98 Weasel! Check, check! 98 Weasel! 98 Weasel! Check, check! Check, check! Tiger!
He's going to try and scramble. Tries to get around the corner. He's out of bounds at the 10-yard line. So the quarterback scrambles for about 8 yards. And so it's another third down upcoming here.
Shift! Watch the shift!
Check, check, set! Break
up! He's got it! Touchdown! Here's the extra point to draw within 3 points. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Washington State lines up with their hands team on the field. If they don't get the ball, then this one's in the books. They'll bring him down at the 45-yard line. Here we are late in the fourth quarter, and this is what this game has come down to. Every possession's going to count, and this could be the one right here. Favorite play in football of your quarterback. Take a knee.